What's up, guys? Dirty Duke here, and I'm bringing you a new series. I know you guys have heard that like a million times, but here I'm going to try and get this like a good series going and actually finish it and everything. This game I played a long time ago. I had it on the GameCube, so it's like, I don't know, a classic to me, okay? And not many people have heard of this game or played this game. It's just flat out called Gun, okay? But it's a really fun game, and it's really, you know, really cool and everything, so I figured, you know, I'll play it for you guys, and then let you guys check it out and see what you think. It's a really old game, keep that in mind. It came out in 2005, so yeah, it's a pretty old game. The graphics aren't, you know, all that, but it's on the 360, so it was like right when the 360 came out. So yeah, let's just get going. Oop. Oh. Okay. I didn't press new game fast enough. Okay. Alright, here we go. Alright.
Montana, 1880. My name is Colton White. My father and I hunt game for the steamboats travel on the Missouri. Not a bad living if you can stand your old man kicking you every morning at dawn.
Bite some jerky and collect your gear. Time to earn our pay. Come on. The more game we bag, the more we get paid. Let's get moving.
Right behind you, Paul.
All right, let's go. Wow, this game feels so old. Oh gosh, it's crazy. Okay.
Elk bed. I can smell them. Tracks are fresh. Come on.
I don't even remember the controls. I have to figure them out again.
This way.
How do I crouch?
There he is. Got him.
Yeah, I completely forgot how to play this game. I haven't played it in forever. Like, literally, I think I've played it since GameCube.
Shoot when I flush them out. Wait here while I stir up them birds. Better to stay back from where I stir up the birds, so it's all in front of you. Well, I'll be damned. You did it. Hey, you're pretty good with that iron. See if you can take down the next group with your quick draw.
Oh, I remember this.
That was too easy.
It feels like Red Dead and Call of War is combined. The quick draw.
It's better to stay back from where I stir. Burning daylight. Let's go hunt us some elk. hear that, boy? Wolves.
Uh-oh.
Get ready.
Oh my god. This game just makes me laugh. I remember when I thought this was like an awesome, amazing game. I mean, it's a fun game. I just remember when I thought it was like all like
follow
newish, you know?
And keep quiet. Don't fall off the ledge. You spook the herd. All right, you made it. Remember, don't fall off. Pull out your rifle, Cole. Come here.
How do I crouch?
Use your sights to get a closer look. We're gonna need to bag at least two of these elk.
There you go. There's one.
Good one.
Damn it. There
you
go.
All right, you got him. That'll be enough. Come on, let's go collect our kills. Careful on the way down so you don't hurt yourself. Wolves. Come on, Cole, that's our beat. You hear that, boy? Wolves.
Oh my god.
God damn it. We gotta keep them off our kills. Ha! You sure? Nice work. Shit, there's more over here. Have some of this, Ferguson. That's it. Use your knife. Get in close.
Drink. Oh, God. Hit me.
Come on, that hurt. Last of them. Get my rifle.
Freaking grizzly just pimp slapped him.
Use my furs.
Leave him alone.
Watch your
back. Jesus Christ. That being more difficult.
Sure took your sweet time.
I was just admiring your rifle.
Another tick or two and you'd be putting me to bed with a pick and shovel.
You're too damn ornery to die.
Well, it prides me to see it's rubbed off on you plenty. Always remember, son, in this world, pure cussedness will carry you farther than a Comanche's pony. Here's our payday. Wait here. Be back in a moment. Did you bring it? Where is it? In the safe? Yeah, no, I don't know what I'm doing.
bounty, my son. Truly, the Lord has blessed you with the talent of a marksman.
I do all right, preacher.
I'll rest easy tonight, knowing one so capable as you is among us. A good day to you, sirs.
If that's a man of the cloth, then I'm the king of Cyan.
Keep an eye on him. I'm gonna have a word with the pilot.
Tell me where it is you want and hold, and you will save the lives of everyone on this boat!
I can't take it myself.
Oh, shit.
Damn, man.
Okay, well, these guys move like freaking robots, but that's okay.
When you find your health starting to drop, look for a flask. One quick tug will set you right. Something's wrong. The steamer's slowing down. Come on.
Oh, that's how you crouch. Okay.
Kill everyone on this ship.
We're coming. Gonna eat you up.
Watch out, boys. You gotta
kiss my ass. Come on. Oh.
You're coming from the front. You can't hide forever.
I'm really starting to realize how old this game is.
Hey, we started. You got any man inside you? Stop him. Oh.
Come on.
White men.
Oh, wow.
Now just where are they from?
You go. Hey. Die.
Hey, Captains, we're moving again. We got keelboats coming up ahead. Someone get to that cannon on the keelboat tied to it.
Get on that keelboat cannon and blast those boats. Get to that cannon.
I'm running to the cannon. Calm down.
Don't let the keelboats get too close.
Oh god, this game is so old.
He's got the artillery!
You know, even as old as this game is, the story mode is worth playing through it again.
Get up here, kid. I need your help.
There he is. Got to blast his ass. Come here. Hey, boy. You got any man inside you?
Must come from the port. Dozens of them.
You and...
Oh, God. This game's so old, it makes it kind of hard to play sometimes. Calm down. You can stop. nagging me. I'll be in there in a second.
I took a slug! You have to find the item! He's back there!
Talking that much, guys. I'm just not much to talk about right this second, exactly. Kind of concentrating on the game, more or less.
Climbing over the railing on the north side. Use your quick draw to drop.
Oh, that's really helpful.
And shooting, Cole.
Probably coming from behind us now.
Here they come.
Any more?
I'll take this side. You man the other.
Prepared to call a fight out of you? Come on!
Still got some left in me.
They just keep coming.
They're coming from both sides. Shut the door.
He's found him, sir.
Help me out, Cole.
Guys, I don't know if I'll be able to handle playing this game. It's so old, but it's so fun.
It's too late. That preacher killed him. Son of a bitch is leading the ambush.
Son, listen close, because there ain't much time. I've done my best to raise you right, but all your life I've been lying to you. The boilers are gonna blow. Quick, take this. That's a token to the Alhambra, the cat house in Dodge City. Go there and ask for Jenny.
I ain't leaving you, Pa.
God damn it, that's what I'm trying to tell you. I ain't your father. Now, go!
Couldn't be recovered, sir.
You failed me?
No, sir. The whore had it stowed inside the safe, and it sank to the bottom of the river.
Failure was not an option. Price must be paid.